right there. This is dumb bullshit. Really? Really? Maybe he can do a shot here. No. Because there is no target here. Whoa, ho, ho. Dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, we saw this one down there. And we did shoot him off him. Life is a pain. Yeah, life's a pain. And let's fire this rocket. Actually, we can't shoot it here. Okay, let's shoot it here. Well, he's stuck there, he can't move. Oh, the tank is on the way. Oh. That's actually stupid. That thing now is in the way of my shooters. Well, we have another strategy which we can use by shooting the environment here. Which works. And actually he gets a kill, which is pretty nice. Rocket in your face. Oh, hello, Mr. Alien. Mr. Alien number 2. She's also pretty good shooting. So she will shoot first. Can't target him. Okay, one less. Actually, try to hit the tree. Not. Come on. Really? Well, maybe a grenade would be nice. Prime the grenade. Let's throw the grenade. Actually, I want to land it.
To throw.
Okay, you will not be able to throw this grenade this turn. Sucker. shoot him. Anyway. A door. Is there a door here? Okay, no. Stupid scout. Oh, he did spot one. Oh, okay. This is an engineer with a stun gun. Interesting. To get a stun gun this early in the game is quite nice. Okay, but she cannot hit him, obviously. I guess I need a smoke cover. Well, he has. He still has his grenade. Quite nice. Actually, from this position, you cannot throw it. Okay. What the hell? Then let's try it from here. That actually could work. Oh, that was way off. We can shoot a rocket. That would be stupid. Does anyone have a smoke grenade? Smoke is in the air. Smoke is in the air. And there goes my shield. He tries to stun the tank. Awesome. Where is the sucker? Oh, he's there in the garden. Do I have some motion sensor grenades? Helpful for the small little things. This shit, there's some loot here, which I actually wanna have. I could throw some smoke here. Well, I'm not sure. this works. Well, we've spotted this one. Right, wait, you still have him here. Totally forgot about him. Maybe he can give us a solution over here. Who knows anyway? Oh, come on. Shield, so I don't care. And he still needs to be standing. We keep him back. She needs some shooting skills too. That's not actually good. He was actually standing here and he was right on top of the grenade, so no loot was destroyed, which is nice. She will die in how many turns? 10 turns or so? Yep, 10 turns. Well, she will live 10 turns, but in the death's turn she will die. Which is a pretty sad thing. But he is already out of ammunition. Do you have a grenade? Oh, that's not. Let's dump a grenade here. So you can't strafe him there. So let's see what we have here. We have a stun gun. Plasma rifle. Sorry. Oh, there was an open door down there. Ooh. Let's, well, we can only kill him, so. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. And we have. We don't have a snapshot. Stupid. Stormtroopers, get ready to storm the UFO. Let's actually see what we have here on these bodies. And I guess he had a plasma pistol. Yeah. Now we have a plasma rifle and a stun gun. And I guess this was a heavy plasma. And yeah, and a few more. Full crew. To get in the room as quickly as possible and kill them. Because she is slowly dying. Oh well, I don't mind her dies. Who cares? Anyway, let's shoot this rock out. Create an alternate path. Oh, he's actually out of ammunition. Okay. Cool.